to the indicated spot. Move to either of the artillery pieces. Move to the weapon and press F to use. All projectiles move in an arc, so you must raise the sights to hit a distant target. Cannons have a long range and can cause great damage to units and fortifications. Move to the weapon and press F to use the Hawatcha arrow launch. Is intended for use against lightly armed units. It fires multiple projectiles and reloads quickly. Objective complete. Now move to the indicated location. Move to the weapon and press F to use it. Objective complete. Now move to the indicated location. Press G to bring up the artillery piece, and click the left mouse button to deploy it. Moving or being attacked will interrupt deployment. Move to the weapon and press F to use it. Grapeshot spreads out in a cone shape, making it ideal for hitting groups of enemies. But it has a short range. Objective complete. Mission accomplished.